Hello? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Now we have sound. Now we have sound. Yeah. Welcome to my channel, YouTubers. I wanna just say something. Before I begin, I started this farm as episode 0, and today I have 1,877,210. This money is just I'd say it. It's earned money. It's not used anything. I started with cotton, and cotton is really a good investment in cotton. There is a lot of money of cotton. Like you see, I have two. I can drive over and see. Okay, maybe have some lights too. Now I'm using mobs because of this shelf. But I am not using any money mods. That will be too stupid. I will say that you have to. You can corrigate me if you want, but I say stupid because I have tried with all the money, but what a game. Nothing is happening. You have earned everything. You own everything. So if you want a game and have a good game, it's like in the real life. It's hard work, and it is. So I have now two bales with cotton. We can stop this, turn off some lights, and just toggle. I have investment in new gear. A new tractor with all good stuff for and you see, there's cotton. There is nothing else. Let's see my cotton machine. Where are you? There are you. Let's see. Yeah, I have now. I think I have come good in this. Oh, we forgot something. I hire a worker now, and as you see, I have a big work with taking all the cotton and stuff that they missed, because I am actually I am using everything I'm using. I don't want anything go away in waste, because it's money. All of this is money. So for me, it's very important that all is taken, so I why should not be like doing a good work, this work, as so I can and I can earn the money in a good way, and yeah, it's just for us to actually fire them after all, but we need them also, so I let them do the work finish, and then I actually taking a good trip around the field, and be certain that I get all, so nothing is going away. Maybe I am. I don't know what the name is, but in Norwegian it's called Gnier. So yeah. Okay, this field is finished. So we go over to this field. And in the movie I said that was cotton, and cotton it is. I don't like driving with so high speed, because it's so fast to miss anything. The workers, they do. They have full gas, so yeah, they're using full throttle, and I'm not using. I want to be sure that I actually do a good work. That is the most important for me, is that my work is satisfied for others. I hope that it's going to be possible to help each other on FS 19. That will be actually very good, so everyone can help everybody. They can help them with the host, like they do now in the game. We are helping, so maybe we can have possibility for helping each other in the game. And yeah. Why I'm doing this? When I hiring a worker now, they can't miss. They are always letting one strike up or down. Now they don't have the ability for doing so. Have I found out? So like this and like this. Now the worker is active and we shall see. I just gonna check on them just now actually. You see, he didn't miss anything. Yeah, but they're taking it that put in the back way home. So so making a firm for him is very good actually. Yeah, where is it? Yeah, that's the worker. We can go out for the worker. I have had 5 bales. And I have invested all of my money, so there you are. This is the lime, so I'm taking a little bit lime. I don't know if I do it the right way now, like this, but in this way I don't miss anything actually. Let's see. We can take it down a little bit more. Yeah. This. This I am not so very good at actually, but I'm trying to get all. Maybe I'm actually spelling out a lot of things, but I need practice in this machine really. I have taken a lot of, say, you see. It's not so easy for me. Maybe we should do like so, and then go over and turn. Something like this, maybe. Yeah, something like this. Maybe the problem is that I am actually using too much or something like that. Yeah, maybe I do. But I think maybe it's better to do it properly. and then maybe spill something out. For me, that is not an issue, but for others, yeah, maybe they are. But and that is what I'm doing when I'm taking contract to, when I'm trying to do as good as I can, actually. Let's see, is he finished over there? Nope. He comes this way, so I wouldn't stop him. I think he stopped. Come on. He's just turning. Okay. Oh yeah, he is finished. Then I go and grab this machine. Come on. No, I am heading up to my other field. I am actually gonna drive. So I take the shortcut. Just to see I'm taking the shortcut actually. I think it's the shortcut, I don't know. Maybe you guys have something you wanna take in the comment. Let's see. We're gonna go this way, and then we here I have cotton. Slowly and do it properly and just run over and what the heck, and just run as fast as you can and let everything be around. I want to do it properly when I'm doing something. And that's me. I'm gonna take this and make a frame. So can I activate the worker and I can go and take lime on this last field and then start to flow. And of course course, if you have any question or something you wanna tell me, or yeah, so you can send a message on this place downstairs. So I will get in, you write it in the comment field, so I will get it. Sorry for my English, this is not so very easy for me to talk English. But I think practice do the thing that do your easier and all to speak actually. My game is open. Now I have a few mods, but I think it's no problem for actually if you want a game with me. So this is just to get to the game, and yeah. So now I am coming back, and the frame is totally finished. So now I can actually hire a guy. That's the other field. Where is it? There it is. Okay, then I'm gonna take some line in this field too. first. Oh, this is heavy for him. He's so heavy. I'm actually hiring a guy for drawing. That is also because I want to know how they do the work. Because I think I am doing it wrong. Maybe I shouldn't have lime on and then not the flow, I don't know. Then we go to my other field. That are a little bit bigger. I was actually seeing something special that they on the big field they go side I I sure I don't know why, but they do. They start on one side and they go side all the way down to the end. I don't know if it goes faster than what it does, but I think it's kind of strange. Okay, he is finished, so it's my turn. It was a good workout, it was not so much to take after him. Okay, now we're gonna bring the machine over to the other field. This shortcut is a shortcut, so that's why I'm typing it. Some big stones and stuff. So so I have to be careful with the machine. That's why I'm not driving so very close. Everything is away. In the way, I mean. I think this is the way they do it when you hire people. going not where are you going from? Okay. I don't understand why it's going like this. It is getting faster. I don't know. Looks like he needs a lot of time for backing and turning. So I don't know why the hired worker are doing like this. I think they use very much time branding. More actually. Maybe you can tell me in a comment below. I was hoping maybe it was getting through with cotton so I can put it in the dry lab and then go down and start it. Storage. I have to go out and take away what we have so we don't miss it. Let's see. Fertilize. Yeah, it's so much that can be a problem actually. So down with this. Like so. I can prepare this one. Right. Let's see. Wait, 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 wait. Is that green light? What is happening? Okay. Get away of this track. What? Unexpected reason. Stop. What is the problem? Huh? Thank you. other guy is there. Why did he go over to this stream? I don't know. But he did. Thank you. Yeah. So that was a big problem. Sorry. Thank you. want the money as well. I was going with the other guys in the other place. Where are you guys? Yeah, he is finished. Okay, that's good. Very good. And then I can actually jump out and where are you now? Is it you? No. It's connected, yeah, it is, I guess. No. No. Yeah. Has it no radio? Okay. maybe. Deliver. Yeah. But by two. Thank you. to deliver. Speed up a little bit. Yeah. Well, I have to have service. This machine. something down here. I guess. A heavy boom, but I think it's okay. Turn down, this is from the way up again. Down, yeah. That's one. The map, that's not good actually. This is the right way. Yes. Yeah, there's the boom. The boom. So this is... No, it's the right way. Maybe 5 minutes, maybe, and then I come back. from it. I'm always so lucky when we come. To feel like I don't have to forget it. I was actually forgetting it, so it was good. I saw my tractor staying, and it was very good. I will also make an episode with tree cutting and stuff, so it will be a movie, a video, just forestry and yeah. I don't know. not sure about this camera view. Why it's playing all over? I don't know. It should stay in the same place, so it's more easier for this to actually, yeah, use it. 9 Maybe I have to go forward. There we go. Thank you. Think about that. it the wrong way. Or they're moving it from me all the time. What the heck? What happened? Wow. Thank you. the wrong way. Oh damn. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna try to get some fire in the stove. It's so cold there. So give me just a minute. Who's a piper? Notification. Here we go, yeah. Okay, sorry for that. Now I'm back.
What's up, Happy?
Yeah, like you see, I have now how to say it? My only mission now is to make cotton.
Yeah, I don't have live right now,
so that is that is the primary for me is cotton, because I have found out everything about cotton, and there is the money lying. Not with cheats like this skilt. The cheat with joining farm so and so many times and you get 50 million. That is not the what is the meaning of having 500 million? You actually can buy whatever you want, and that is not fun. Okay, guys, that was that. I'm gonna quit now, and I will come later. So. You will follow me in my farm with all time, real time. So, till next time, have a good farming.